Everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. When we last left off, we had just come home from the Skull Caverns, so we have a mess to sort out. Other than that, I'm not sure what we have going on. I think we have a diamond for George. See? All kinds of stuff. What is Emily? Meh. We're not going to be able to catch this squid, I don't think. Although, I think we can... I'm pretty sure we can go pick up an iridium rod. Maybe with, some tackle. But we're coming up towards the end of the month, so I'm really not sure I want to do that. I think we might just start out the spring, fishing from the beginning. And kind of work up to winter year two. Because we're running out of time. We didn't get quite enough iridium to get our watering can upgraded. Maybe we have iridium in our geodes. Maybe we have iridium at the mine. There could be a mystic stone there. You never know. But other than that, what else can we do today? We'll have the preserve jars to flip. I guess we'll work on sorting out our inventory. Maybe we'll go to Robin's, buy some wood. We'll go to Clint's, buy some ore for our kegs. Just a bunch of odds and ends, I guess. Work on getting the farm ready. Annoyed spirits. That's fine. I don't care. Artichoke dip, we know how to make. Let's put that away. Yeah. Yep. Hi, Honeywell. No, it's not all that beautiful, to be honest with you. Oh, no, not this. Yay! You received the Lee's sculpture. It's called How I Feel About Honeywell. I hope you like it. It's like a twisted piece of wood. Yeah, so now we're gonna have to find a spot for Lee's sculpture. Great. GG. We're falling behind on our, oak resin. We're not going to be doing any more preserve jars. We're just going to be doing kegs. And we need 50 more than... How many starfruit did we put in those kegs? 38? Yeah. We're going to make 38 casks. We need 50 more kegs. Because we're going to be putting the rhubarb in kegs instead of preserve jars. Does that make sense to you? It might not. I don't know if I ever told you what we were doing. That's fine, though. It's all good. Let's go put this lovely sculpture in the house. Here, it could be art. There we go. It's beautiful. It's just beautiful. Okay, let's find our pepper poppers before we do the mail. Where are they at? Pepper poppers, yes. Yes, we want these. That's better. It seems like you're starting to get close with some of the townspeople. If you want to show someone that you're romantically interested, you've got to give them one of my beautiful flower bouquets. Very nice. And Feast to the Winter Star. Got it covered. We just need to be there by 2. Leah, very nice. So that's another person maxed out. If I cared about the 10 heart events, I would go around giving everyone bouquets to be able to increase their friendship, but I am just fine with keeping everybody at 8 hearts. All the single people at 8 hearts. I have no desire to get everybody to 10 hearts. It's not my thing. I know it's a lot of people. That's part of the game for a lot of people, but it's not for me. Oh, this is ridiculous. Well, that can come out. These can go in the seed chest or crop chest. Yeah, that's good. Let's put all of our forage away. We're going to keep this and give this to Maru, because we're going to go up to Robin's. So we'll give this to Maru. We'll get a frozen tier for Sebastian. We'll sell all of these gems and whatnot. Should we, you know what else we're going to do? We're going to upgrade the barn, just so it can fit more kegs in there. Diamond for George. How much? We only have 6 copper plus 5, 11, 14, and we need 20. We have enough iron. We're gonna buy more wood from Robin, because 20 kegs, 38 casks, and that's just this week, and then we'll need more wood all over again. I also want to do the wood borders, maybe wood fence, although that might be hardwood. So yeah, more wood. Am I ready yet? Frozen tier for Sebastian. For our friend Sebastian. And then let's sell these other gems. Crafting. Gift. Yeah, I think we're just gonna, what is it, 8 o'clock? No. I guess we'll do this first. And I lost track of the mushroom days again. And I guess it doesn't hurt to get some of this smelting. Okay, let's pop over to the quarry really quick. Oh, I guess we'll get all these worms and whatnot. See if there might be a mystic stone there or any copper and iron, because we need both of those. there is. What are the odds of that? We just need one more ore. Cross your fingers. And we got it. That is amazing. We still might go back to the Skull Caverns, but now we don't need to. Which is good. Can I just run over here from Robins? I think I'll do that. Yeah, I can forage along the way. There's our rare white rabbit. It's been a long time since we walked. It feels as slow as it always did, even though we're hopped up on pepper poppers. Maru, look, present for you. Yeah, we've already talked about this. For you. No. For you. I don't know. Wow, that's a pretty normal thing to say there, Sebastian. I will take that under advisement. Not to eat today, so we can pig out tomorrow. I need to shop. So let's buy, I don't know, should we just do like 2 stacks of wood? We're probably going to use like 400 or 500 on this barn. We're probably going to use like 400 or 500 on kegs and casks today. And then we just have to start this all over again next week. Anything interesting? Do I really want a skull brazier? No, I don't. But okay. Hey. Construct farm buildings. Deluxe. We're spending 25,000 gold in order to get like 25 more spaces in this barn. Do we have that? Rip gold. My small farm is slowly but surely getting bigger and bigger every time I, every time I stop to think what we're doing. I might. Oh, we might be getting cookies from Evelyn. I wonder what happens if I skip this. Does she just send them in the mail? Oh, Honeywell, you're wondering what that good smell is. Your famous cookies. I would like some chocolate chip cookies, please. Sure. Sure, I will try one. I'll try 3. Eat them in one bite. What a jerk thing to say. It's delicious. You're welcome. Thanks for the cookies. I will be sure to keep it a secret. Thanks. Oh. Hey, George. I'm pretty sure you have. Right. A diamond? You're welcome. Appreciate it. Have a good day. Where are you two off to? It looks like Jody is I guess they're both going to the JoJo Mart. Aw, show gratitude, huh? I'm mostly interested in the food. This is like a foodie episode. Right. Don't be reading no books. Let's see what Gus has for sale today. Is it Wednesday? Let's go see Krobus too. Pepper poppers? Yeah. Okay. Thanks. Thanks, Gus. Appreciate it. Have a nice day. Let's go see Krobus. He sells fish on Wednesdays. Maybe he has like a squid or something. Or a sturgeon. We should have brought. Oh, he has an albacore. I hate this. I hate this recipe. But let's buy this. You know, since we're here. And we're bound and determined to spend all of our money. Okay. I guess at this point we might as well just walk back to the bus stop. And I'm sure we'll have our jars waiting for us, because I think they were done this morning. It's fine. It's one of those days. And I didn't go to Clint's. Oh well. Oh, I'm out of pumpkins. Pumpkins. I guess cranberries? Pumpkins and cranberries? Sure. Sounds good to me. I think I'm gonna rearrange these jars. It, you know what? It can wait. Well, no, just these ones. Because these will fit right over here. And this will be a mix of, kegs and preserve jars. I thought I needed 90 preserve jars, but I don't. I only need 40 preserve jars, but I need another, instead of more preserve jars, I need more kegs. And I think after this, after I find spots for all of this stuff, I think I can increase the size of that one barn and get like 125 kegs in there. And then I can probably shove some in the greenhouse. I can put some more in there. And should be good for year two, maybe year three if I'm still playing. I don't know. I tend to, once I have everything, once the farm's decorated, I don't know that I'm going to want to play anymore. Oh, but that's right, we got that, iridium. Oh, Clint's already closed, but tomorrow. Good, good, good. And what is that? That's 5. Did we get any copper? Okay. Tomorrow we'll go to Clint's. We'll go to Clint's, upgrade our watering can. What is this, the 24th? So we'll have a couple more harvests. But those are only cranberries, though. They're not worth very much at all. So we're not going to get another 50,000 in preserve jars. But I still think we can spend like 20K buying ore. We'll see. Sell those. Sell those. And let's go. Let's go make the casks that we'll need for in a couple days. As soon as that starfruit wine is done, we're going to put them in the casks down here. And this is... this is not going to be very nice, is what this is. I don't know. Let's go get rid of some stuff. It'll be a lot less annoying. Okay, let's try this again. I think after we have all... I think this is going to be the last bit of starfruit wine that we do until 2 seasons from now. And then at that point, we'll decide if we're going to fill the cellar with 189 casks and kind of carve our way in and out, or if we'll do like an optimal layout of 125. Okay, I guess we'll just keep doing what we were doing, right? Well, let's do... no, I don't want to do it like this. Let's do... this isn't an optimal layout, by the way. If you look in the wiki, they have pictures of cask layout. I think I already linked to it in the description the last time I did. The first time I did a video with the cellar. Almost positive I already linked to this. And this will be good because this will be spring, summer, so fall. Come fall, we'll redo the cellar. And by that time, we'll have plenty of starfruit wine ready to go. Two more. Where would we like these two more? Put them over here. And this is all the wine that we'll have for the next 2 months that will age the 55 we have here, and then the 38 that's in the kegs, and that will be plenty. Oh wait, no, I still need 5 more. Because I put everything in my inventory, right? Okay, that's nice. Sorry, Holly. Do I want to kick the animals? No, not really. What do we have? 15 of those? So, 15. Might as well, right? We can do some hops with these kegs. Do I want to put these on the back row? Not really, but I guess I will. Might as well, eventually I'll cover the whole floor with this tile, but right now I'm just using it as a placeholder. And the only reason why I'm covering the whole floor is because of like the straw pattern. It's cute for the animals, but I'm not using this for animals, so I'd rather not do that. Yeah. No. Start. Let's start taking all of this up. So I'm not going to have this kind of floor tile. I think I'm going to do that straw floor pattern with the dark wood. And then, is this one permanent? No, it's not. This is not going to be here. Where is it going to be? It's going to be on this one right here. So 1, 2, and this is going to be a floorboard. So it's going to be right here. there's the last of our iridium. And
we'll go
get into bed before we pass out. Which is always a good thing. Aw, and there's Santa Claus. How cute is that? Very cute. And hopefully this 51,000 will see us through the rest of the year, because we're not selling the starfruit one. Okay, that is going to end another exciting episode of Stardew Valley, and in the next episode, we're pretty much going to be doing more of the same. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.